is Karen from the Wheaton Public Library and Youth Services, and today's challenge is to make a stress ball. What you'll need is a balloon. What I like to do is I blew it up first so it makes it nice and big, and then you take a funnel and you add either flour or baking soda or even rice so it's nice and big. You fill it up all the way to the top. When it's filled up, then you're going to make a knot, and then you will have your stress ball. I made a face on my stress ball, and I put some yarn for some hair. Have fun making your stress ball, and have a great day. Bye.